Hello, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. The last episode, we dipped our feet into the area, the Tanakh area, west of the Plainsong Cauldron. Gonna be lots of exploration this time around as well, so let's get into it.
Machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. I wonder what they're up to.
I won the race!
Riding machines, huh? Who taught you to do that?
Hey, squad! We got someone with a death wish here.
Whoa. Look at that hair. What?
Someone get a little lost in the desert?
Hey, what's that thing the Easterners keep saying we do?
Oh, yeah. We all drink blood here, right? Maybe we should drink yours.
You can try.
Is that a challenge?
Cool your blaze, Josek. Don't think you want to test your luck with a soldier that took down Regala's champion. We have no business with you. Outlander. I think we all had our fun. Road's right over there.
Those machines used to be Regala's. But you don't look like holdouts to me. Who are you? How'd you get these mounts?
Around here, you want something, you race for it. You cross that finish line first, I'll answer any questions you have.
Aloy, you got a mount?
Race is full.
Actually, I think a spot just opened up.
All right. What are the rules?
Don't die.
This ought to be good.
Shut up, Pekka.
This way, fresh meat. Let's get you that mount. I see you carry a bow. Good. You'll need to use it if you want to win.
Against the other racers?
They will if you don't. We put everything on the line when we get on that track. Makes it worth something. You could test run the track if you want to. Just let me know when you're ready for the real thing.
I'm good to go.
Let's hit the track.
Gotcha!
Here, your prize for winning the race. You earned it.
I think you owe me some answers.
Name's Atta. As for how we got these mounts, most of us here used to be rebels. Joined Regala's army thinking we'd get a chance to fight in a real war against the Karja. Instead, Regala slaughtered our own in cold blood, bare in light. When we made it back to camp, we snuck out on our mounts and never looked back. Been racing the clan lands ever since. Decided we were better off on our own. No rules, no chiefs. Just the speed of our mounts and the taste of blood.
Doesn't sound too bad, I guess. Where's your quiet friend? The one with the mask. He didn't join the race.
He gave up his spot so you could join. Probably for the best.
What makes you say that?
That one hasn't lost a single race. Thought you would have gotten your answers if he stuck around.
Maybe.
You know, Hax found a spot to set up a race at the farthest end of Lowland territory, right by the beach. Make your way there, maybe there'll be a spot waiting for you.
If I'm in the area, I'll think about it.
Aloy, you here to join the race?
Take a lot of acid to bring it down. As it looks.
Thank you.
Hold on to this for later. I was told there'd be one here. I should find their leader. Put an end to this.
Thank you. do it.
Raise the alarm!
Get ready for her!
I wonder if this one's got some of those tags I keep finding.
I'll be ready when the battle calls.
That tower's got a lookout on it. Better take him out before they spot me.
There!
Good time to pull out shock ammo. Keep me on my feet. save the extra stock for later. I need to check the leader for tags.
What's that? You!
Now I need more.
Up there! There is someone! Get over there! Oh. I've got you!
Thank you. Just what I needed.
Going!
what they used all these machines for. It's no good. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Grab this on the go.
Over there!
A girl!
Engage her!
Get in there!
My butt!
Ugh.
We shouldn't have come here.
Got it.
I know this area better than you.
These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. All of these mystery tags. I should keep this safe for now. ruin built into the cliff. I think that's the one that Tanakh told me about. Might be worth poking around inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. A metal flower. I don't think I can get past those vines. Better leave it for now. Not much I can do without a way past those vines. I guess I should come back later. A relic. How do I get to it? It's a huge wall of metal. Or is it some kind of door? The relic. Better keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later.
Something tells me I wasn't supposed to get it like that, but if you get to this part, you know, use that as reference.
Trying to pull that. key module. I'll find a use for you. I think I have what I need to open this door. There. What's in here? Oh. Like I'm back on the other side of the big door. I gotta find a way to reach the relic, but how? Oh, what does this do? Stop looking already. Catch a break from this heat. To knock the settlement. Gonna have to watch my step.
Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda. Champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind.
I don't need a chaplain telling you what battles to fight.
The real battle is arguing with you.
Look, we don't get those hearts, we don't get water, and everyone dies.
What's going on?
I'm going back to the pens. I'll gut those machines myself.
So machines did this?
An Easterner with a hair like blood. The Outlander from the embassy.
You killed Greta, Regala's champion. He was one of ours.
It's Aloy, and I'm not looking for any trouble.
Maybe I could use some trouble right about now.
Out there is a big herd my people harvest. We take the machine's hearts, send them to our capital, get paid with water. Gets harder every year. Killer machines keep showing up to defend the herd. Last one hit us right as we were penning up our prey. Nearly wiped us out. But our quarry is still in the pens, which means if I can get their hearts, we can trade for the water we need.
If you go out there alone, you'll probably wind up dead, Draka.
I'm not going alone, Chaplain. The great champion killer's coming with me.
How about you answer some questions first? What can you tell me about this herd?
Been there for years. We harvest the parts we need from it. No more, no less. New machines always show up to replace our kills.
What about the killer machines you mentioned?
They guard the herd. The more we take out, the more arrive. First Sawtooths, then Ravagers. Now, a sandblasted Thunderjaw. Hit us right as we were herding machines into our pens. Had to leave half my hunters behind to fend it off. Only survivors are the ones you see here.
You mentioned the capital gives you water.
There's no giving. We pay tribute for it with machine parts. Hearts being the most valuable. Every other desert village has some resource to exchange. But the capital of Scalding Spear is the only one with a constant supply of water. Here in dry country, it's the same as holding everyone's lives in their hands.
It is the way of the desert. How we've always survived.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound like you like this commander of yours.
Survival in the desert requires a more disciplined approach than that of other clans.
It means she really likes her rules and order.
But you don't.
I just don't like hers.
This is insubordination.
Well, I must be dehydrated.
I heard him calling you Chaplain. What does that mean?
It means I've survived our youth and outlived my brethren in many battles. As such, I counsel the Desert Clan. Those who reach my age are meant to share our wisdom with the young. Keep them on the true warrior's path when their stubbornness kicks up dust and clouds it.
You knew Regala's champion, Gruta.
He was one of ours. So was Regala. Desert Clan's pride and joy.
Why is she attacking her own people?
She feels betrayed. Regala was a legend among our clan, fearless and unrelenting. A marshal to Hikaru, chief of all Tanakhth. His judgment made flesh.
What changed?
The Karja king asked for peace, and Hikaru agreed. Regala wanted payment in kind for the atrocities the Karja committed. A Tanakhth empire that would push into the east. So she challenged Hikaru's decision. He had no choice but to face her in combat.
Hikaru won. She should have died by his hand then, but the chief let her live. For Tanakhth, that kind of mercy is a bitter drink.
Now that she rides machines and murders marshals, we might not be able to ignore her camps in the desert for much longer.
No one in the desert clan's touching those camps. This is between Regala and Hikaru. If the chief's strong enough to lead, he'll prevail. If he doesn't, he'll make way for one who is.
That's a little harsh, isn't it?
So is the desert.
I'll help you harvest those pen machines if I can. Probably better if you don't do it on your own. Seems like your village needs you right now.
I like her.
An outlander after my own heart. We can leave now, or I can meet you at our outpost southeast of here.
I have something to take care of first. You go on ahead.
I'll wait at the outpost for as long as I can.
May the Ten protect you then. I'll await your return and report to the capital.
Yeah, you do that.
Have a trade.
All right, and I'm going to call that an episode right there. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.